What have you to offer? You may crawl forth.
So tell us the problem, and our wisdom you will attain. But make haste, for we are in the middle of a very important campaign.
We come seeking knowledge of the great game.
That wretched game has been going on in the creek for longer than even we've been here. No one even knows who started it. Their names have been lost to the sands of time.
I thought Kate Chapman started it.
No, Kate Chapman got tagged by Joe Lanford.
I thought Joe Lanford tagged Ted Goldberg.
No one remembers, okay? The sands of time.
Man, whatever happened to Kate Chapman?
Elder Rock has been compromised!
David! Well, I'm sorry, but there is no end. There's only one rule in tag. You get tagged, you're it. That's the game. It's stupid.
I'm afraid so.
What the? Guys, Kate Chapman lives in Germany now.
What do you mean you don't take Bitcoin? All right, David, empty your satchel of bar mitzvah gifts.
Tag has left the creek forever!
Forget it, Turner. You're playing with a starter pack you bought 2 years ago. Get some new cards or leave us alone. We all have hearts. We're humans. We need them to live. Now, if you didn't have a heart and were still standing there, that would be impressive. Fine. Bring out your beast! For my first turn, I play Icarus, the slime snake. I activate a slime shield. Now, I attack with a sloppy slap. Take 3 damage. Attack! 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 Better luck next time.
You're the last card fighter!
All right, I play my Icarus. No!
Move! They're fighting for the fate of the bud!
Hey, I got a text from my boyfriend saying he was digging up some college money at the creek.
They're beast battling for the fate of the creek, and they're winning. They're actually winning!
They've already won. They're brothers again.
You blockhead, that's not how you win. And besides, as soon as she draws that beast there, they're done for.
What?
She's stealing their beast before they can do any damage!
What's that little mousy card?
Yeah! I'm going to get my green belt.
A rainbow belt wouldn't stop him. He's too powerful. Knock it off. Stop doing cool stuff while I'm angry. Justice, he's dead. This plaque used to hold a near priceless replica of Blightblade, the titular sword from the Eastern animation masterpiece, Esoteric Swordfighter K. You probably haven't seen it. Why, will you ask, did I use the past tense to describe what this plaque once held? Because a traitorous thief named Jerry stole it from us. We are no match for Jerry. He could easily destroy all 3 of us. And now that he has the sword, no one in the creek is safe. David, we're gonna have to hang out in your garage again.
About that. My grandma got rid of the beanbags.
What?
She said they encouraged slouching!
I will do it.
Huzzah! A knight to rescue us! We'll find a way to lure Jerry back to our cavern, and then the boss battle begins. I knew that. Hello, we were just looking for something. Dang! I knew she would back out. I can't believe David picked her to be our knight. The fear must have gotten to her.
I think she's just a little late.
Hey, little big knight's here!
Young paladin, you came in the end. Barry doubted you, but I always believed in you. Now, it's time for you to prove yourself by defeating Jerry the Pilferer.
We sent him a phony birthday invitation to lure him here.
And I wrote there will be cake.
And I got this birthday banner for him!
You aren't actually throwing a party, David. The only cake you'll have is a pound cake, because our knight here is gonna pound you into dough.
Yeah, you don't look so Jerry.
Yeah, this third grader's gonna take back my sword for me.
You mean...
We did pay you back, you blockhead.
No.
Hey, you decided to buy them online. That service fee is on you. Now go, kick his little baby buns.
Drop that sword. I'll do it myself.
Great, we got the best seats. Hot diggity dog!
My style!
The sword broke!
So it did. Well, Night Girl, it seems you've completely destroyed my sword.
My sincerest apologies. Perhaps I can take on another quest.
I'm kind of scared of this kid.
No, young paladin, that won't be necessary. You've already proven your mettle today. We might not have our sword back, but what really matters is that Jerry doesn't have it. Now, who wants cake to celebrate the victory?
Hey,
Jerry!
I said young squire!
No, David, come on! We gotta find that drone before my shift manager knows it's gone!
Hey, David's wisdom comes at a price. You must bring us your weight in salty snacks.
I will accept any flavor with the words extra cheesy in the name.
And I want pizza-flavored corn nuggets. Please.
I'm in.
I guess that's enough. You may pass. Oh, yeah, he's absolutely right.
What?
Dibs, or mindsies, as it's known in parts of western Pennsylvania, is an ancient decree of ownership. If a person encounters an object with no owner, they may claim said item by calling dibs.
That's no fair! We hang out at this dump every day. It's like our home away from home.
Did you call dibs on it? I'm sorry, but without proof of dibship, nothing can be done. The stump belongs to this kid. Get your feet off my table!
Told ya!
Well, if you truly believe that dibs is rightfully yours, you could always invoke dibs court. David, get my robe! Ahem. We are here today to address who has rightful dibs on the stump. This kid? Or, I want to say Isaac? Trial begin! David, come on. Dibs court is in session. Could you identify the evidence for the court? And for me, it's really hard to see from up here. I don't know why I chose to sit up so high. I'd like to see those blueprints, bailiff. All right, take it back. Wait, I want to see it again. Okay, take it back.
Your Honor.
Ugh, that kid is gross. Barry, let the record show that I said that kid is gross. You're supposed to be keeping a record of the proceedings. Read it back. All right, we get it. You're very cool. Now hurry it up. Order. Settle down. We shall have a short recess. Recess! Okay, ready? Everybody look. I'm gonna do a flip. I'm gonna do a backflip. Okay, stop looking. Recess is over. Time for closing arguments.
Is that it's for everyone?
Elder Rock is more than that. Well said, Carl. All right, what do you got, other kid? Well, little kids of the jury, are you ready to make a decision? What? Are you shy? Okay, you wanna whisper it to me or something? Uh-huh. That's not where I would have landed, but okay. The stump in question that we are arguing about today, it goes to Richard.
Your Honor, there has to be another way.
Well, you could always challenge him in Dibs Coliseum. Dibs Coliseum! There is only one rule for Dibs Coliseum. First to fall, we'll lose it all. Barry, light the fire. Barry, put the fire out. Keep out JP. Yep, this follows the Finders Keepers ruling of 1986. Yeah, I, the Honorable Mark, declared the one known as JP to be the true owner of the stump.
Fine, I didn't want to hang out underground like a bug anyway. I think I'll go call dibs on that big rock from earlier.
Wait a second, that's our spot! Gah, my pauldrons! Somebody call David and tell him to call dibs!